Show you what I weigh later. We're gonna do the weigh off. I've been meaning to do it for a long time. And I don't give a F about the music tonight. I'm having fun. This is live. This is the music I'm listening to tonight. Frozen cocktail. Turn it down just a little. So to make it fair, I have to put the extra pipe on the stock one too, so I don't, you know, same length on both of them. I think it's this one here. Yeah. Well, is it? Yeah, yeah. Scratch those tips. Yeah, something like that. I mean, they're already scratched up a little bit. All right, guys, so
the
AWE, is it AWE or AEW? The AWE here, I think it's way heavier than stock. I'm sure I'm way off and it's maybe a couple pounds, but you can go ahead and take your votes. I'm going, let me think about it. I'm going, well, I don't want to overdo it. 10-pound difference. I'll do 10 pounds. I think it's more, but that's probably in my head. So I'm going to go with a 10-pound difference. We're about to find out. All right. I'll take off the rubbers at least. Give it a fair chance. Me holding both exhausts. I'm not gonna try and balance it on the frickin' scale. This is too heavy. Remember, this is me also. 206.8. 206.8. 206.8. Hold on. This one ain't so bad.
Staring at the fire.
Difference in weight, 17 pounds. The stock exhaust is 17 pounds lighter than the AWE switchpath exhaust. No surprise, I could feel it. I could barely lift that. Did you see that? Why am I thought this was a camera. I don't need to show you anymore. 17. My weight, I'll throw you a bone if you stuck around this long. I don't want any extra weight. A bunch three times. Redo. Wait for it to turn off. Oh, come on. Oh, I gotta wait for it to say zero. Okay. I want a consistent weight here. Yeah, that's it. Is that it? 1 4 5
Every time I look in the mirror, all these lines in my face getting clearer.
My mom took me to a Joan Baez concert when I was about 8 or 9. She signed an autograph for me. She said, "I'm glad you liked it, even though your mom drugged you here." And I had that autograph until a few years ago, and I sold it or something for a few bucks. Of course, I regret it. This is one of the top folk singers that I remember from my mom's era that I grew up with, because it was her thing. Hey guys, thanks for watching the silly video if you watched the whole thing. I appreciate your support. I'm just doing this for fun. I'm playing around, but it was a true story about too many cops following me, and I just want to go stalk for the weekend just to remind myself and straighten myself out. I'll go back to the AWE a little bit later, I'm sure, too. All right, guys. Take care. Not a lot planned this weekend, unless I come up with something. I don't think so. See ya.